Taking water in your mouth on
the way? No. Yeah, no, I just thought
you might have been drinking the day, right? Well, the guy with the lunch.
What have you been?
Thank you.
that, kill the fish larvae. Island launch over there, my daughter's the captain on that. That's the little one over there.
When are you adults going?
I'll go.
My boat, a Brilliant.
Oh, really?
It's quite famous.
It
was the island's home, was of the Ngāti Tepiti, some tribe of Te Atiawa. Killing of a belt in 1971, there was 58 days, continual pouring concrete. Only one.
Pull the line out because we're in the front.
Look at the caves on the left. 1971, when I arrived here, I went diving in there, got attacked by conger eels, finished up an ONF. So there's the wife of the man.
Rusty!
Yes! Yeah, Rusty! Yeah! Yeah, Rusty! Phosphate for the farmers. Here in New Zealand we call it seagull's crap. Quite a big bird there, right? There's a cave on there. With me, the guy that's got the Tarpini Museum, and that was 17 years ago, and I told him that he lived up here, and he went like I was telling a bit. He went back and done his research and found it all through.
Stay where they are.
Did you?
Do it again then.